We started this project before 1 month. The first step we took was we started to sketch the outline. We started to think about the ideas. We took around 3 days for only of thinking the ideas, and then we took help from our teachers to finalize our idea and put it on the wall. The difficulties we were facing was the proportion. When we draw on a small paper, it is very easy. The proportions will be clear, but when you draw it on a wall, the proportions will not come clearly. One will look big and the other will look small. So we took the help of the OHP projector. First we drew the idea on the OHP sheet. Then we projected on the wall. Then we outlined the forms. And the one more difficulty we were facing was the color contrast. If the colors if you see here was red, yellow, orange. We used mainly primary colors because it is bright and catchy, and if you want to convey your idea to others, it is like very attractive. So we do.
It look nice and it's very colorful, and this wall it shows the transformation of lives of students of Christel House. And there's one particular face here which shows heart in place of a brain. That shows that using brain is important, but we have to be humanity. That's what it shows. And there's a white bird, and it shows peace. And we faced many problems. We spent a lot of time on this, and we had to spare our free time. We had to come here, and during lunch break, recess break, and any free time we had, all the night periods, we put it on this.
Kinds of art forms, different textures, and also different color schemes. We learned how to cope up with our friends, because each one will have their own ideas. We merged together all the ideas and got a completely new creative idea, which is very different and creative. And
one more thing about the colors and forms. An artist has freedom to choose his colors and the forms.
In every way, we find difficulties. In the same way, painting this wall was also very difficult. First, we had to plan out. That was very difficult. We took at least 2 weeks to plan, and then drawing them on the wall was very difficult because the wall was very big.
The most challenging thing which I felt here was to climb up and paint. My hand was shivering, but after some practice, it became normal. The other thing was to paint small thin lines, but after then sir taught me to do this. I enjoyed a lot, and I wish.
First, when I was called for painting, I was surprised, and I thought that it would be an exciting job to us. We were given different jobs, like One used to paint the background and outline for the picture.
Wall painting very much. In this painting, I've learned teamwork and coordination. And climbing on the bamboos and painting was a great challenge for me.
So we all joined hands in making our school colorful and look beautiful.